today. For our meditation song this evening, we have a little surprise for you.
Hopefully.
The impact of Father Jude's love and goodness is felt far and near. And as the Notre Dame family prepares to say farewell to our pastor, what else but the extraordinary hand of God would enable one of our future extended families to be with us today? So without further ado, here to sing our communion meditation, accompanied by his devoted and loving mom, Christine, please welcome Christopher Duffley.
Oh.
email that I had sent Chris after he was here, and it's right on my desk to remind him about how she touched my heart that this child who supposedly can't see helps us to see the beauty of God that's around us. So I am indebted to you, Christine, for bringing him. I'm so grateful.